I like how calm he is.
Tempo, and that really helped me to get into shape and make it difficult.
Goal. What a huge night it is for them, but for Chelsea, it's...
Morgan Rodgers available again after suspension. That'll give fresh momentum in the quarter-final. And Armando Breuer's in to lead the line, so Cole...
Set up beautifully. They are going to enjoy themselves.
Knockout cup football in the raw in West London.
It's from midfield. He's continued his run, but he's offside. Burke. Plenty of time as well to pick his pass into the centre.
And the men in red shirts.
Aiden hoping he might recover from the hamstring injury. He's travelled, but he's back from Fernandes. It's Mudrik. Deflection behind for a corner at the end of what was Chelsea's most encouraging move so far.
Yeah, the best bit of play. Arriving rather than... Oh, that's a good run.
Chilwell. He's got that! And it's wide.
He's asking for the penalty. He thinks that Glover's come out and clattered him. Makes a really good run, and that's the problem where the gap between the left back and to right back and right centre back, there's Housen's filling.
And they're ahead of course, trying to thread it through for Raheem Sterling. Sterling's on, and Breuer puts it in, and Chelsea level the tie. Inside the first quarter of an hour, Chelsea's centre forward makes it 1-1. Lead build up, it's back with Rodgers. Petrovic had to make the save.
Oh, it's well worked. It's a good chance. Yeah, and I think that Mauricio
Park. Palmer. A slip.
Yeah, eventually.
Mudrik looking to run in behind. Vandenberg doing enough. Not getting a touch either, so a goal kick for Middlesbrough.
Oh, there's a little bit of panic on from Vandenberg, and I had that fear that...
Back to De Sassi, there's Breuer, and now Fernandes! And now Chelsea hit the front! Chelsea's Argentinian World Cup winner sets them on the road to Wembley!
Yeah, big...
And Palmer, where he likes it, and Fernandes!
I've not stopped talking about that all night, but it's fascinating me, the tactics of Middlesbrough. Housen just stepped...
Clark. On the telegraph what he was going to do there. De Sassi with the first touch. Palmer finding Sterling. De Sassi! It's three for Chelsea on the night. And they are taking a firm grip on this semi-final now. Axel De Sassi with his first ever goal in this competition. 3-1 on aggregates.
Yeah, a lot to think about for Michael Carrick, but that looks to me like it's...
Now Mudrik. Strong challenge by Crooks, and he looks at the referee knowing what's coming his way.
Yeah, Enzo Fernandes, who spent much of the half playing...
Oh, Palmer has robbed it for Chelsea, and Palmer has surely made sure for Chelsea. A defensive disaster. Dan Balassa on his haunches, Michael Carrick's side on their knees, and Chelsea dancing up the road to Wembley now.
Being over by half time, but that's what he's got. Just have to be professional.
Started the rot, and then Enzo Fernandes, Axel De Sassi. Force. Look. Clark gets down low. Palmer for his goal. He's robbed again. And goes Madueke under the challenge from Clark. And only a corner given rather than the free kick that Noni Madueke was hoping for.
Yeah, the leg has just fallen awkwardly. Clark.
Colwell, he got excited, unleashed one, they fired it wide. No, tries a bit of trickery. Hackney going to end up at Wembley. The header. Palma trying to manoeuvre. And Enzo connotes today. He says things are progressing well and he's very pleased. Palma. For Rogers. A block from Thiago Silva.
Oh, he'll swing at it with his left foot with that. Chilwell, as will Mauricio Pochettino.
£100 million acquisitions in that area. From midfield from Gallagher and a great ball to pick him out. Now Palmer. Palmer looking over the top to Sassi. He had a chance to have a swing. And he only caught fresh air.
Oh, he will scream.
Against Fulham 10 days ago, Lipkani Chapuameka is going to get a little bit longer here. Palmer's foraging is causing real problems from Middlesbrough. Brighton under pressure, and Sterling sliding in, gets the corner.
Well, you're watching it unfold before he shifted out.
Here's Madueke. Clark with the block. As Chelsea look to be. Tuesday night, Storm Isha, Storm Jocelyn, predictable travel. It's bordering on the brutal from the Blues. Chelsea 5, Middlesbrough 0 on the night.
Yeah, it looked like the game.
But more generosity from the men in red. It's Madueke now as Chelsea seek a sick. Well, it might be another own goal or it might be Madueke. Either way, Chelsea on course for a record second leg winning margin here. Still 10 to play, and Chelsea have a half dozen against Borough.
That was the fear at half time. I'm sure Middlesbrough fans had and the Middlesbrough coaching staff.
Swap side as you come in.